Yeah, he really gutsy guy. He attacked those machine gunners, annihilated all the Germans. I think he killed about 25 Germans all by himself. Then he got hit in the gut. His arm was shut off, and he survived. I don't know how, but he was sent to Washington, D.C. hospital, at the orthopedic hospital, because we're both amputees and we feel for each other. What's gone is gone, you know? So that's how I feel. And I'm so glad to be alive. Mm-hmm.